Good evening. Welcome to St. Croix Lutheran Academy and to our Sacred Choral Concert. My name is Brian Schultz. I am privileged to serve here as the Executive Director. This concert has, for a long time, been a meaningful part of our Lenten journey. And so as Jesus walked from Jerusalem, ultimately to the Garden of Gethsemane, to Golgotha, and then rose triumphant on Easter Sunday, this is just a great event that helps prepare our hearts for this season. The theme this evening is From Cross to Crown, and not only is that really a reflection of the journey that Jesus took, but also for us here on earth, and we all have our crosses, and Jesus told us that we didn't have to worry. He overcame the world, and now he's in heaven preparing a place for us, and that's really what this concert is about this evening. The pieces were very carefully selected, kind of to lead from one stage to the next, and so we would ask that you would refrain from applause between the individual pieces, but rather wait until the end of the concert and then enthusiastically show your support and appreciation to our students and everyone involved this evening. Gifts and offerings are always optional. If you feel compelled to give a gift to the school, you can use, there's a QR code on the back of your service folder, so you can use your silenced phone to take a picture of that and lead you to our giving site, or there's a basket outside of chapel doors. So with that, again, welcome. God's blessings on your Holy Week and our coming triumph on Sunday. Thank you.
There's a day that's drawing